वेलकम टू मैनेजमेंट फंडा। सब्जेक्ट स्ट्रेटेजिक मैनेजमेंट, सब टॉपिक सॉर्ट एनालिसिस। सॉर्ट एनालिसिस, सॉर्ट स्टैंड फॉर स्ट्रेंथ वीकनेस अपॉर्चुनिटी थ्रेट्स। सॉर्ट एनालिसिस मींस एक्चुअल एनवायरमेंटल स्कैनिंग। ईच एंड एवरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज कंसिस्ट ऑफ इंटरनल एनवायरमेंट एज वेल एज एक्सटर्नल एनवायरमेंट। इंटरनल एनवायरमेंट इज मीन्स वॉट इज द इनसाइड द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड वॉट इज द आउटसाइड एनवायरमेंट ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। दैट मीन्स इन वॉट मार्केट दे कम्पीट्स ऑफ, वॉट इज द सोशल एनवायरमेंट, वॉट इज द पॉलिटिकल एनवायरमेंट, वॉट इज द टेक्निकल एनवायरमेंट ऑफ दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, दैट इज द एक्सटर्नल एनवायरमेंट ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। A SWOT analysis is an internal audit of where the business is at the present and how it is affected by its external environment. Strength, what the firm does well and its advantage. Example, experience of organization, skilled worker, brand image. This is all the strength of the organization. And what is the weakness? What the firm does not do well. Example, lack of customer service, old machinery, unskilled manpower. Now, what are the opportunity? Change in external condition, which will allow the firm to develop market, sell more, expand and make more profit. That is the opportunity of the for that particular organization. Threats, external factor which may stop the firm achieving its aim, restriction and barriers. For example, recession, competitors doing well, all these are the threat for the organization. Let's see now what are the areas in the strength. Things your company does well, qualities that separate you from competitor products, internal resources such as skilled knowledgeable staff, tangible assets such as intellectual property, capital proprietary, technology, etc. Now let's say the weakness. Think your company lacks. Okay, what will be your drawbacks? What is the drawbacks of your company? Things your competitors do better than your company. Your resource limitation, unclear unique selling proposition, means you don't know how to market your product, how to sell your product. What will be that unique selling point you are lacking? So that are all the weakness. Opportunities, unserved market for specific product, means you have a vast market available to sell your product. Very few competitors are there in your area. Emerging need of your product or service, press media coverage for your company. So media is also giving a good image to your organization. So you have a lot of opportunities. Now let's see the threats. Emerging competitors means you are getting a new competitors in the market. They are come up with some new features in your substitute product. So there are emerging competitors. Changing regulatory environments means government laws or government itself is changing. Negative press media coverage. So this is a threat for you. Changing customer attitude toward your company. So this is all threats. A strength are its resources and capability that can be used as a basis for developing a competitive advantage. Example of such strengths include patents, strong brand name, good reputation among customer, cost advantages from proprietor know-how, exclusive access of high grade natural resources, favorable access to distribution network. Now let's see what is the weakness. The absence of certain strength may be viewed as a weakness. For example, each of the following may be considered weakness: lack of patent protection, a weak brand name, poor reputation among customer, high cost structure, lack of access to the best natural resources, lack of access to key distribution channels. Okay, these are all weaknesses. Opportunity, the external environment analysis may reveal certain new opportunity for profit and growth. Some example of such opportunities include unfilled customer need, arrival of new technology, loosening of regulation, removal of international trade barriers. Now let's see the threat. Changes in the external environment also may present threat to the firm. Some example of such threat include shift in consumer taste away from the firm's product, emergence of substitutes product, new regulations, increased trade okay. This is all the threats for your organization. Why we use SWOT analysis? A SWOT analysis can support effective strategy planning based on an examination of firm capabilities and its external environment. A SWOT analysis is a business tool which allows the assessment of a product, division or organization in terms of its strength, weakness, opportunities and threat in simple four-box format. Make it a useful visual tool to assist the planning process. The strength and weakness are summary of the present position of the product. Decision or organization, whereas the opportunity and threat represent the future potential or concern of the business. Okay, so why we do the SWOT analysis? To find out the present position of your business, okay, where your company is today at the present and what are the market position outside of your company. Okay, so this can be in a, you can use a simple visual tool and it can be put in the four box format, that is strength, weakness, opportunity and threat. You can see this diagram of a SWOT analysis of an engineer company. Now, internal analysis, that is, in internal environment there is always strength and weakness, that is your internal analysis of the company environment. It is a first step of environment scanning. Organization should observe the internal organization environment. This include employee interaction with other employee, employee interaction with management, manager interaction with other manager, management interaction with shareholder, access to natural resources, brand awareness, organization structure, main staff, operation potential, etc. Also discuss interview and surveys can be used to assess the internal environment. Analysis of internal environment helps in identifying strength, weakness of an organization. So in internal and by doing the internal analysis, that is you will find out the strength and weakness of your organization. What is your product, what sort of machinery you are using, what sort of management you got, what are their relationship in the organization, whether you have a skilled labor, whether you have a new technology in hand, whether you have a good brand image, with what is the year of experience of your organization. All these are the internal thing of your organization, that is strength and weakness. So you have to find out what is your strength and where you are lacking, that is your weakness. As business become more competitive and there are rapid change in the external environment, information from external environment adds crucial element to the effectiveness of a long-term plan. As environment is dynamic, it becomes essential to identify competitor moves and action. Organizations have also to update the core competitions and internal environment as per external environment. Environment factors are infinite, hence organization should be agile and vigilant. Means it should be alert to accept and adjust to the environmental change. For example, monitoring might indicate that an original forecast of the price of raw material that are involved in the product are no more credible, which could imply the requirement of more focus scanning, forecasting and analysis to create a more trustworthy prediction about the input cost. In a similar manner, there can be a changes in factors such as competitor activity, technology, market taste and preference. Okay, so you have to study your external environment, that is what is your opportunities and threat, what are the opportunity available in the market, how your competitors are doing, what sort of market which are still is there that you can grab. Okay, this is all the opportunities. What are the what are the customers available outside? Okay, what are their taste? What are their preference? You have to keep a eye on it. You have to be very vigilant about the outer market. So you have to be alert to find out what is there in your external environment, about your competitor product, what are the changes they are making, what are the prices of the raw material, whether they are going to increase. So you have to keep on studying your external environment, that is opportunity and threat, so that you are aware. And this has been become necessary as your business start growing, then all sort of external environment start affecting you. So you have to study the opportunity and threads available in the outer organization. So what is SWOT analysis? SWOT analysis, that is environmental scanning, you can say, refer to the process of collecting, synchronizing and providing information for strategic purpose. It helps in analyzing the internal and external factor influencing an organization. After executing the environment analysis process, management should evaluate it on a continuous basis and strive to improve it. During this stage of the process, it is important to gather as much information and data as possible. This information be integral to for creating your strategy to reach your goal. This step of strategic management entails become aware of any issue with an organization and understand all the needs of the organization. When you use this SWOT analysis tool, you will able to analyze all your organization need. You will understand your organization totally, and if there is any issue, you can make a strategy to cover it, and you will do a proper planning how to deal with this opportunities or how to treat the threats. Okay, what will be the strength and weakness? You can, it is a detailed study about your business and which has to do at each and every step. So it is a continuous process, and when you do the strength, weakness, opportunity and threat analysis of your organization, you come to know entire organization, your organization model is ready with you, and then you can think over what you have to do for the growth of the organization. Thus, we can conclude that we use SWOT analysis to assess organization current position before you decide on any new strategy. Find out what's working well and what not so good. Ask yourself where you want to go, how you might get there, and what might get in your way. These are big issue and you need to powerful but simple technique to help you, that is SWOT analysis. SWOT stand for strength, weakness, opportunity and threat, and so a SWOT analysis is a technique for assessing these four aspects of your business. We can use SWOT analysis to make the most of what you will got to your organization best advantage, and you can reduce the chances of failure by understanding what you are lacking. A scan of the internal and external environment is important part of a strategic planning. Environment factor of the internal firm usually classified as strength or weakness, and those external of the firm can be classified as opportunity or threat. Such an analysis of strategy environment is referred to the SWOT analysis. So SWOT analysis is a very important tool to find out what is your current position of your business, and you can decide on a new strategies. So that's all in today's session with a lot of positive vibe. Signing off. For more management concepts, please subscribe to Management Fundas channel. Thank you.